Greetings of peace, people. Welcome to episode 48 of Fallout 4, the War for the Commonwealth. And now we are going to do the airship down mission, which is, I believe, the last mission for the Institute. Eliminate the Brotherhood of Steel. I may need the Fat Man. As well as the Enraging Missile Launcher.
I know you'll achieve great things here. We all do.
And I'm not really interested. I'm just really for the trophy. No offense. I don't like you manipulating people. I don't know what kind of approach I will have. I can go stealth, or I just kill them all. Well, that's why I have the Fat Man, peeps. And I have a 44 mini nuke here, which I haven't used all of the 280 something hours. I haven't used a lot of mini nukes. That will change today. Let's see here if we can just, you know, avoid some of the first line of defense. Terminal. My main man, MacReady. Alright, let's just quick save here. Well, I'm gonna use first the Mace and Raging Missile. And I'm going to save. Hey, where am I? There's no problem.
But can you do a blindfold?
Why would you do it blindfolded? Pretty. Come here. Is this it? Or is inside? Well, it's a good thing that we invested in the... I've been invested in the perk that will let me access all the doors to unlock. Oh, made a mistake there. Very good. Now they showed up. Alright, I'm feeling good about the chances right now.
Yeah.
Okay, let's wow, this is fun, you know. Where's Liberty Prime? Okay, just gonna try to... Wow! I'm sorry, I really am. At least it's a nice clean cut. This is exciting, folks. Liberty Prime. Teleport beacons. Bye bye. Where is that? Calm down. Well, the only reason why I'm having a very difficult time. Ah, yes. Well, that's a minigun. Where is that? Ori! Yeah! Destroy them! Destroy them, Liberty! Oh! Ho, ho, ho. Oh, what beautiful! Airship down, peeps! Airship down! Hey, come on! What the heck was that? I just missed the good part! Well, they did, you know, you know... Oh, yes! Ah, what beautiful! Airship down! Airship down! Ah, yes. The Brotherhood is no more.
Unit X688 speaks highly of your combat skills.
Oh. That's a beautiful peeps. Okay, so we're gonna go with the nuclear family, however. Okay, I'm gonna just go to the slug. Woo! That was an action-packed peeps. Wow, the Brotherhood of Steel, that faction is really something. They are really powerful. You know, brought the Fat Man and the enraging missile launcher, it would have been a very difficult time for me. Alright, I'm just gonna exit this station. Well, you know, peeps, the nuclear family, we're gonna... The most important thing here is that the Minutemen are not really in danger. I really don't, you know, care about the Brotherhood and the Railroad. Although, they have some good points. But, no one messes with my Minutemen. That's why... During the last episode, I was really hoping that... What? Okay. Yes, I was really hoping that I will not have to kill any Minutemen. Okay, so we're going to Sean. It appears that, you know, during the last couple of missions, Sean is starting to wear down. Now, I'm gonna put this. Okay, let's look at this. Do you have an attic doll? Come on, I need an attic doll. Medbay. Oh, maybe that will be good for my body, and it may the addiction is still there. But it's time to talk to Sean. It may be an emotional moment, but let's change to some good attire. As the leader of the new directorate of the institute. Okay, we've leveled up, so, well, it doesn't really matter, but what's happening? Okay, so I believe Sean is in the other area.
We are honored to welcome you here.
Father is more than just our leader. He is our creator.
Yes, I know. What is going on? Where is he? Where is he?
Reporting status. All functions normal.
Okay, he's here. What the heck? What is going on? Okay.
Hello, Sean.
There you are. I've already heard the news. But of course, you wouldn't be here if it weren't a success. I'm glad it worked, but I'm glad you're safe.
We're all safe now.
For now. Yes, but there will always be threats. You must remain vigilant. Ali has always been loyal to the Institute and to me. You can rely on her for help. Once I'm gone, it's all up to you.
Isn't there some other way? Another treatment that can help you?
Nothing permanent, no. The inevitable could be delayed, but at increasingly terrible cost, I simply decided it wasn't worth it. Don't worry about me. You need to look ahead. Focus on the future. Our time together has been strange, hasn't it? I spent years wondering what you were like. Thinking about all we missed out on. I want you to know that I'm grateful for the time we've had.
I'm glad I found you.
As am I. Thank you. Father, you've helped a boy achieve his dreams. I think I'd like to sleep now.
Okay.
I've lost Sean. All over again. I close my eyes. I see my life before all of this. Before the bombs. Everything can change in an instant. And the future you plan for yourself shifts, whether or not you're ready. At some point, it happens to all of us. This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. The Commonwealth. My home. Ripped apart and put back together. I thought, I hoped, I could find my family, cheat time, make us whole again. The way we were. But now I know. I know I can't go back. I know the world has changed. That the road ahead will be hard. This time, I'm ready. Because I know war. War never changes.
Yes, war never changes, peeps. Okay, that's the ending of the Institute. We've lost Sean again. But, you know, I'm gonna make a save point here. The most important thing is that I got the nuclear option. Well, the nuclear family. What unfortunate. Okay, I will make a save point here. That will make me decide later. Okay, this is where 417, the railroad and the Institute's quest will be divided. Okay. .407 is the Minuteman, you know, the Minuteman ending, so I'm gonna go to 410. So save point 418. So, you know, Sean is dead. Sean is dead, peeps. And I'm really saddened about it, but, you know, at least they saw each other. My character.
I've heard stories, and the surface sure sounds scary.
Dean.
Why don't you go see Dr. Fillmore? I'll take care of things.
Why?
I know this is a difficult time, but you're the director now. It's time for you to lead us.
From what I hear, that rogue scent of Libertalia, real menace. That is back where it belongs.
Alright. So that's the Institute ending, peeps. In episode 48. We got the Institute ending, and now what I'm about to do is Load. The save point 417. This is where the railroad and the institute have, you know, separate, you know, paths, separate timelines. So in this timeline, I am going to try to do this quest, Precipice of War. Told you.
I need HQ for a second, and that's when the Brotherhood hits us. Damn.
You must have beat them, though. Their vertebrates just bugged out. How bad was it down there?
Well,
Glory's dead.
Shit, Glory? This is a nightmare.
I'll meet you at the police station. We're not out of the frying pan yet.
Yes. And I know better than to go there in the Brotherhood of Steel's place without any power armor. I have to have a power armor. And I'm gonna get the Batman also. So we both have the Minutemen in the Institute ending. There's nothing really special about those ending. It's just, I think those, in that 1 minute cinematography, only the first 10 seconds are distinct to each other, or the first 20 seconds. Okay, just gonna go and try to mass fusion. Alright, I'm already I believe this mission, I've already been an enemy of the Brotherhood of Steel because of the mass fusion quest. Okay. And I have to go also to Finch Farm because the Fat Man and the enraging missile rockets are located there, just like in the Institute ending, peeps. Well, I have to get all the firepower here. Okay, these two.
Am I the only one that thinks that this is all insane?
Man, how do you live up here?
There is a million ways we could be monitored right now. By the Brotherhood or, you know.
Relax.
You'll be all right.
Come on, Tom. Keep it together. We need you on this one.
Right. The whole breathing in and out, okay?
The police station is crawling with Brotherhood guys. At least one in power armor.
But as promised, we got a vertebrate on the roof. You really up for this?
Let's go.
Prepping that vertebrate for takeoff is gonna take me a few minutes. So first, we gotta clear the police station of hostiles.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Say no more. Yeah, I forget.
You know that?
I forgot about the slow-mo. Why didn't I use that?
Don't make me come find you.
Strong words. You're all alone. Ah, yes. It's payback time for Rice. This guy has been really pissing me off with the manner that he speaks to me. Someone's upstairs.
No mercy.
None will be given, don't worry.
Some wheels or wings or whatever this is. Here's the deal. After flight prep, we take the vertebrate up to the Pridwin and dock. From the inside, the blimp's vulnerable. To keep that baby afloat, it's got massive gas bags full of hydrogen.
What's my role?
My role in this?
Your job is tricky. You gotta find a way to place these explosives on the gas bags. Then get the hell back to our vertebrate. Make it to a comfortable distance, then it's bye-bye pretty. Flight prep is going to take time. And the Brotherhood's not just going to give it to us. So if Paladins show up, keep them off me and the bird.
Oh, come on. Alright, so this is interesting. So we're getting the, you know, the point of view of the railroad, and the next episode we will get the point of view of the Brotherhood of Steel, and it will be interesting once they get to use, you know, Liberty Prime. Don't worry.
Oh shit, I'm going as fast as I can in here.
You worry too much. Alright, so we have this. So this is an eventful. Oh, Deacon, huh?
First things first, I picked up some Brotherhood news for you. Merry Christmas. More importantly, though, Tinker's ready for us on the bird. Let's go.
All right. It's time for Rocket's Red Glare. All right, Rocket's Red Glare. Heaps.
Falling off a log. Dear God, we're dead.
Yep.
Right. Well, with your colorful history with the Brotherhood, as soon as they spot you, it's game time. So maybe you can play the sneak card. I got you this stealth here.
So this is how it feels when you have this Berkey Bird. Aha! The Battle of Bunker Hill.
Update on the police station.
Hostiles eliminated.
Scimitar status. Confirm.
Scimitar took some fire. Should be up and running in a few hours.
We have a visual on you, Claymore. Your docking port's not open.
Got some technical difficulties with the port thingy. Working on it. Tom?
Yeah, but which button is it? There?
Claymore, you're clear for approach.
Last time we talked, I hope I didn't bore you to death by dumping my life story on you.
What is this? Oh, I thought it was the... I thought we're at Sanctuary. Okay, I should have done.
Long in there. If anyone comes over here, I don't know if I can do it. You got enough problems, boss. I got this.
Wait, what was that?
They can't hide from us.
Ah!
We've lost the element of surprise. Well, no more point for stealth. Really, MacReady? Alright.
The heck? What was that?
Attention! As a reminder, any recovered historical, technological, or social documentation should be delivered directly to Proctor Quinlan. That is all.
I dying. Shut up, Squire, if you want to live. Appears that. Where's that hydrogen? Dumbass! That's two! That's three! Let's go, MacReady, let's go!